said he has now gone to be with the angels. Bill Gates speaking within the last few moments, saying every time Melinda and I met Nelson Mandela, we left more inspired than ever. His grace and courage changed the world. This is a sad day. We've also heard from our own Prime Minister, David Cameron, within the last few moments. He said that we mourn with his family. We're joined now by the author and journalist John Carlin, who knew Nelson Mandela. The film Invictus was based on his book, Playing the Enemy. He is in our central London studio. John, thank you for joining us.